Hello, 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 everybody. This is Loduris here, and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 3. I hope you guys are all doing well, and thank you very much for joining me. I have not actually gone back or leveled up or done much grinding. I died, and I went exploring. I cleaned up some stuff, got some coins, got some... I got coins. That was it. I found rusted coins. I've murdered some things, gathered some stuff. Before I take on the boss, I wanted to do a little more exploring, because I have no idea how to kill him, and so I'm hoping maybe we'll find something that will help kill him, because I poked him and nothing happened. So I'm not sure how to kill it. So we're just going to wander and hope that maybe an item will be somewhere that can kill him? It? Thing? I don't know. Oh, this is how he dropped down on... Okay. So you can get up here where they drop down. It's just not much of a point. Okay. Well, let's go back this way. Poke to these guys to death. And we'll head up the trail here. I want to go over this bridge. The bridge I was curious about. Actually, before I do that, I want to make sure I have an escape route. So let's just run. Somebody's coming. Where? Where are they? I hear someone. Oh, buddy up above. He's walking. Okay. So let's kill the one on the... Oh, you fell on me. I didn't think you could do that. Oh! Not used to you from this angle. Get over... Hold still! You little monkey! Come here. Come here. In the back. Go away. Let's heal up. Jeez, I want to find another healing spell. Something a little more powerful. Maybe we could find another cleric spell that might be useful. Cute. Now die. Okay, we've got an escape route now. Let's, oh, there's people who walk across the bridge. How do we get... Let's just ignore him. If we don't get their attention, they won't bother us. Huh. Hi! You're dead. You gonna play with me too? You're dead too. Oh, that was fun. Secret ahead. Secret ahead. Be wary of ranged battle. We'll shield up. Well then what's through here? Is this just a dead end or? Guy with the sword. That would be a good spot to hide someone. In fact, these would all be good. There we go. Farmhands! Farmhands that can attack you through the wall. Come on! There we go. I really need to work on my endurance. I love just wildly swinging my sword, as you can see. Let's get this. Lots of souls. I hear noises, and the noises make me uncomfortable. I'm just going to put that out there right now. Noises make me uncomfortable. Gremlins! Oh, you got a sword! Oh, that's cute! You have a lot of hit points. Holy jeez. I'm impressed. Usually you guys don't have that many hit points. Opening the door. If this is a boss fight, I'll cry. Dimes to donuts, the blood spot's there because something comes up and kills them. Looks like we get killed. Codicus round shield. That's cool. Ah, snipers. Somewhere. Don't know where they are, but whatever. Let's head back and go to the secret. Oh, I bet you it's the little gremlins up on the roof. I bet you they're hiding up on the roof. Hi! Yep. There they are. Little jerks almost killed me. Those are some sizable things they're shooting at us. Okay, well, we're out of... Really need to upgrade our bow. Really need to upgrade our bow. We are gonna burn through arrows. Ah, you big little devil. God, I hate you guys. Okay, I need heal because I'm gonna die to the gremlin on the wall. Okay, I'm allowed to use ranged battle, you're not. Especially in situations where you can't fight back. That's not fair, that's my job. That's for. Oh! You weren't as frightening as the other guy. I was totally distracted by the shiny. Fading. Oh, for a fading soul? You sick little monkeys. Ooh, what's that? Plank shield. Garbage. Oh. Hi! Can we. How did I not hit you? Like, seriously, that should be an automatic hit. Oh, there's a thing. Can I get back up? I can get back up here, okay. Should have just rushed him. Firebomb. Thought we would fall through there. Oh, and that's how they get you from above. Oh, that's cute. Okay. Let's, that's how I'd get the one over there. Because this should go up here. And I suppose we could run and jump up there, but I don't see a point to it. So let's head back up. And over. And let's heal. I just looked at my life. Poke that. It's a jerk and has a lot of hit points. That's an action. Why can't I target it? One of the random things in this game I can't target. Okay, good to know. Thought he was gonna die pretty quick. He didn't. How about them apples? There's a ladder I can go up. Could throw myself over a ledge and be stuck. Let's go fall off an object. Get that. Oh, that's homeward bone. Totally throw ourselves off the edge. Kind of wanted to see what was firing those ballista bolts and, you know, kill it. Oh, is this like a one way we can't come back if we fall off here? This is totally a one way we can't come back if we fall off here. We got a homeward bone. We're good. Bit of damage, but that's okay. Oh, we're not totally stuck here. We can throw ourselves off a ledge here and get back. Okay, okay. Oh! Jeez! Hi! Hi! Are you not seeing me? I'm not gonna lie, dude. Is he just gonna wander around if I don't touch him? Oh! Temper tantrums! Things these guys can throw. Are you gonna. Do you follow? You don't. Gorgeous view. Gorgeous view. Okay. 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 We can do this. We're gonna take a cue from the gremlins and shoot him. Or did he disappear? Where did he go? I was gonna say, I heard you. Are you. Can you track me? I don't really want to use the healing, but... Dude, where are you? Seriously, dude, where are you? Oh, you fell and got stuck, did ya? You know what this means. Fish in a barrel time. Oh! I apologize. You are no fish. You are no fish. You're not giving up, are you? You're not giving up at all, are you? Oh my god. You see your shadow? Found your limits. You can be headshotted. That is good to know. Oh, you would turn, wouldn't you? It's okay though, you're dead now. Wow. Yeah, those guys, not something I want to play with any day of the year. Take the shortcut back. I want to see what's up there. Nothing like cowardice. I try my best to be the bravest, but we all know I'm going to run away like a coward. That's how this game works. Actually, that's the thing. I've always said this. I've been talking with a lot of coworkers. And we're going over about, you know, games you play. Really into Overwatch. I'm terrible at first-person shooters. But they're like, well, we're terrible at Dark Souls. I'm like, well, you're terrible at Dark Souls because you're not learning. Dark Souls is one of the games that rewards you for paying attention and remembering. And that is totally a trap. I'm not even going to lie, that's a trap. Oh, that makes me really sad. Because that means I'm going to have to go down and get it, doesn't it? Yep. I'm going to have to go down and get it. And I can't go down, because I'll die. In fact, I have no idea how to get in there. So I guess this is just a dead end? How about them apples? Well, that sucks. How about them apples? Alrighty, well, I'm going to cut here, because I think we've explored everything we can explore in this area. I'm going to head on back to town, get some items. And I guess we'll go play with the boss. So I'll see you guys in a sec. Actually, I'm silly. Am I even recording? Actually, I'm silly. I forgot there's a bridge here we can cross and a whole other section of town. Aren't I the special one? I hear things. Oh, there's exploding barrels! Didn't know that was a thing. Didn't know that was a thing. Almost died. Cool. Exploding barrels. They're a thing in this game. Didn't think they were. Turns out they are. Really sucks when, you know, the bad guys have firebombs. And exploding barrels. You know, like, all the toys that you want, but, you know, you can't have, because, you know, that might be fair. Can't have the game being fair. So just have to pick things off from a distance while, you know, people judge me as a coward, shooting things in the back. While they're helplessly gonna stand there like thickies. Alright, let's go. I don't even want to roll into a barrel right now. I am so scared. What is he wielding? What do you have, sir? What is that? I don't care. I'm running. I don't even want to know. I almost walked off a ledge. That would have been bad. Oh, he's running. He knows how to run with that. Ooh, did we hit the end? Do you not cross the bridge? Are you like the Headless Horseman? Am I Ichabod Crane? Maybe. Nope. Nope. It's got fire. It's got fire. We run. Oop. 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 No, no, no. No, 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 no. Die. Okay. It's not fire, it's molten rock. Cool. Alrighty. Well, thankfully, this place is a decent place to farm souls. Now, where are we going? We went up there because we want that shiny thing. I hear people walking. That's bad. Someone's getting tortured. We cut him loose. Oh, there's a thing. I know he's a trap. I know he's a trap. He's a trap of all the traps. Let's clear all the guys out in the area. Because I guarantee you somebody's hiding somewhere who's going to snipe my butt. It's these guys are who's sitting in the corner crying. They're traps. I don't think they're worth any souls. Thing down there. How do we get up there? That's what I want. Oh good, an evangelist. Just what I've always wanted. Dang it! Okay, I have no- Oh, wait, wait, it's coming! It stopped. Dang it. Okay, well, I had hope. Oh, you know, I can't even trust them. They're just gonna come and kill me. I know it. I know they're gonna kill me. Die. I feel bad, because they're just kind of cowering. Not really doing anything. But you can't trust anything in this game. Like, everything's gonna kill you. I know it. Like, the evangelist is gonna have some sort of spell that turns into berserk creatures that just murder you for the fun and joy of murder. Right? Like, that's how this works? God, they're loud. Oh, that staff drives me mad. Oh, that's a noise I didn't want to hear. I'm glad it made a noise, though. Otherwise, I totally would have been caught off guard and killed. This doesn't answer my question of how we get up there. Because I want up there. But I can't get up there. There's no entranceway over here. Maybe I have to fall down over here? Because you could theoretically make that safely. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do? Or not. Maybe I don't know. Let's go regret something. I'm instantly gonna regret this. Fire clutch ring. Ooh, what's that? Damage absorption. Huh. That's kind of cool. I'm not going to use it, but that's kind of cool. I don't really do any fire attack. So it's not really... Like, if I was a pyromancer, that'd be awesome, but I'm not, so it's not. Oh, almost walked off the ledge. So that's just a dead end. Dead being the operative word. Let's see if we can't jump down over here if it's a little closer. Actually, let's also check behind the fire. Nope, no way down. No doors. Well, let's see. I cannot smash my way through there with a nest stock. Yeah, you must have to fall down. I'm gonna take that chance. You guys just hanging out. Okay. Oh, I have this. I always forget I have this Estus flask. And we're gonna heal. And we're gonna heal. Okay, now that we're full life, we should be able to survive the... Is that a rifle? Oh, whatever it was. Doesn't exist anymore. You think we'll die, guys? That's like 9,000 souls worth if we die. Fingers clenched. We didn't die! Oh, that's awesome. And we got free stuff. We got a tannite shard. We should be able to upgrade our bow quite far now. I think that's quite a few tannite shards we have. Now, hopefully this leads up. Does anything lead up? It's a bonfire! I'm gonna light it. We're not gonna rest at it. Yeah, bonfire lit. That's cool. So we got a safe place now. Okay, okay. We got a place we'll come back to if we die. Still be out 9,000 somewhat souls. Still gonna be sad about that. And this brings us up here. Now we can get it. Okay. Partisan. I don't care. Don't use spears. There was a shiny up here, and I wanted it because I'm greedy, and that's how I roll. Work trousers. I have so many pants, it is ridiculous. This game, honest to God. Whoa, what's this? Time for pyromancy. Woo. Hand axe. Thank you. Talk.
Aha. Unkindled, are we?
You bet.
Welcome to my abode.
It's quite nice.
I am Cornix, an old pyromancer.
That's nice.
A crow in his cage, as you see now.
That's nice.
But here we are. An encounter for the ages.
I like your sarcasm.
I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man?
Sure.
Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp.
They're always from the Great
the
Swamp.
Pleasure is mine.
I guess I won't kick your cage off. All right. We got pyromancy. We got a bonfire. Oh, we got an easy way down after we rest at the bonfire. Okay, okay, okay. Let's... do a wee bit more exploring, and maybe we'll get to the boss of the episode after, because I think we're almost out of time, but there's a lot left to explore. He's got another vase. I don't know what else to call it. Stairs down. If it wasn't for the fact that she tries to hug you when you melee, I would... Oh, dogs! Hi, puppy! Hi! I got a bone to pick with you. Yeah, that's what I thought. Didn't want it. Stupid dog. Okay, I want your attention, and I don't want her to come with me. So she'll just ignore the fact that you're, you know, guarding that place and totally giving up guarding it to come play with me, right? Oh, I know where we are now. We got a shortcut. I bet you that's the chapel over there that she's walking to. That's the lady that I didn't want to talk to. There's a dog over there. I just realized that. Come on. Yeah, right ahead there. That right there is where the boss is. So now we've got a bonfire close to the boss. Actually, we have two close to the boss. Don't get her attention. That's it. Come towards me. Come play. I don't want to play with her and a dog. So let's give this dog a bone. So there must not be much left to this area. Hi, puppy! Oh! Puppy's still alive. Puppy's not alive. Okay, so what we've learned here is shoot her as much as we can. She's gonna shoot magic at us. And at some point she will rush us. And that's when we want to switch to... I just died! I just lost thousands of souls. Okay, I don't like the evangels. They scare me. On that note of things that terrify me, I'm actually going to call this for a moment, and I'll see you guys in a sec. Okay, we're going to get vengeance. I've murdered a bunch of things in the area. I've bought arrows. I've lost arrows. I've upgraded my bow. The trick here is we're going to run. We are going to run for all we're worth. Because we know what happens when she comes after us. Are you at your limit? Hit her. You're shooting the goo at me, so I'm just gonna walk away from that. That's what I think of your goo. Your homing goo. Up! In the face! You're gone. Goodbye, Evangel. You just get gloves from her. Like, she really should give. Hi. You're harmless, I know, but I just can't trust you. I just can't. Sometimes you guys turn into the big purple goo monsters, and I can't run the risk. So let's collect stuff. Everything should be dead. That should kill us. I think I killed even the dogs. Again, don't trust the plants. Don't trust them at all. Yeah, a dog here. It's got an ember. Sweet. That's the best dog kill ever. Let's just kill you because you're here. Yeah, see, that's totally the boss room. So we'll deal with the boss later. That'll be next episode. For now, we'll spend this episode just looting all the things. A transposing kiln lies within the belly. Okay. That was the thing that Buddy wanted, right? The Lord of Cinder? Right? I think so. Yeah, I think so. Okay, we can go right or we can go left. I want to go left because obviously the more dangerous thing is there. Plus, there's two shinies. Rubbish. Ember. Yeah, that's totally a trap. Not gonna lie, guys. We get down via there. Yeah, it's totally a trap. That leads up to a church. All right, well, we know. Oh, what's that? That's a dog. Hi, puppy. Goodbye, puppy. What kind of shortcut is it? Well, it's shortcut to where? Oh my God, there's rats. Oh, there's so many rats. I'm gonna take the chance of what you give me. Probably every disease under the sun. Yeah, not taking that chance. You're dead. Where's this a shortcut? I don't trust that. I don't trust that at all. That's like boss fog. Yeah, we don't need to go here just yet. It's a shortcut somewhere. We don't need to go there. Let's just loot the areas. We'll come into new areas later. This will be explored next episode after the boss. That's the plan. Let's get Tiny over here mad at us. Hi, Tiny. Keep running. Lure Tiny back. I think that'll kill Tiny. It didn't kill Tiny, but he's out of our hair, so that's fine. Yeah, you be angry, I don't care. Point of my story is, you're gone. There's nothing here to kill us. It's safe. I like being safe. Safe is good. Let's, large soul. Not really. Puppy! Oh, big puppy! Very big puppy. Oh. multiple big puppies. Okay, hi. Man, the dogs are getting stronger. Alluring skull, don't care. By the time I remember I have those things, I'm probably gonna forget that I have those things. That's just how it works. I'm like, oh, I have alluring skulls. I'll use those to lure the enemy out. That'll be brilliant. And then, like, I totally forget. And I don't even know what the hell that is. Might be a friend? Probably not. That's not how this game works. Oh, it might be a friend. Oh, it could be a friend, yeah. You got some cool armor, dude.
Another one of those unkindled, are you?
You got it.
All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect.
I guess.
No matter. Heed my words.
I like your armor.
If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines.
Really?
If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty.
No.
Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time.
Oh, are we gonna sing a Cyndi Lauper song?
Yeah. If, like the others, then go.
Bug ahead. No enemy ahead. Does not open from the side. Of course it doesn't. Bet you that's a friend in there. Well, how do I get down to... I don't think I'm supposed to fall there. Well, let's open the door and see what's in here. This is probably a whole other area. Ooh, I saw through the door there. Don't walk in, don't walk in, don't walk in, don't walk in, don't walk in. Oh my god. I'm gonna walk in, the door's gonna close, it's gonna be a boss fight. Or is this a new area? I'm okay. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Oh. Hi! Are you a friend? You are! You're back! I missed you!
Oh, pardon me. I was.
Oh, I love you. I missed you, buddy.
I am Siegbert of Katarina.
Oh, I missed you, Siegbert.
To be honest, I'm in a bit of a... Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow?
I have.
Well, if I'm not... Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble.
Oh.
This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
Can I see in your head? Oh, the clipping arrows with your sword.
This lift with a... I've got to... This lift with a little...
Little warming up. All right. Well, we're going to call that episode here. I'm going to hate myself because I'm going to go down before I end the episode. Well, I figured out how to get down now. Holy jeez. This is totally gonna be a boss fight, right? Run for the door. Holy jeez. Praise the lift. What am I luring out where? Whoa, what is that thing? What is that thing? It is death. It is pure death, is what it is. Yep. You can get caught on it, but you, yeah. That's gonna kill us. I know why there are red spots now. Totally know. So, Frost. Been thinking. Think the Frost is, pretty much like petrification. It's kind of easy to get a headshot when you're like that. Run away! Do you give up? You totally give up. Yeah, I was gonna end this episode, but now I gotta kill this thing to find out. Kill it. We killed it! Ithril straight sword. Cool! What's through here? I hope that never respawns. Went to the abandoned church. Got a bonfire! Alright, well, we're gonna end the episode here. Road of Sacrifice. Definitely a good place to end the episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you very much for watching. And until I see you again, I'm gonna go murder things and level up. Take care. Bye-bye.